Hey, what's up? If you need help raising funds for your organization or your cause, we can definitely help you out, but I figured out a way we could help you raise funds a lot more than we can actually give you. So I'm gonna talk to you about those two methods, and if you're interested in those, get back in touch with us and we'll figure out the best game plan on how you can implement them, because there's several different ways that you can use some of your resources to implement these fundraisers to maximize, to get the most out of them. So the first one is the fundraiser gift card right here. So this worked great if you have like a team of people that can go sell these, because we would give you these $100 gift cards. You guys would go sell them for 10 or 20 bucks and keep all the proceeds. So it's really simple to do. The fact that you keep all the proceeds, you don't really have to keep up with a lot of stuff. Main thing is just to figure out how much money you need, how many people you got to sell them, and then assign, hey, you guys sell 10 of these or 20 of these, whatever. So they would get access, people that buy this would get access to our program, nutrition support, personal training, all kind of cool stuff for them. And the cool thing about this is it's got the before and after picture, so it sells itself, and everybody needs to get in shape, right? And this is something specific. It's not this coupon to all these different places that nobody wants and everybody's seen before. So that's one reason why I think this is benefiting. We've done this with several different places. So if you do give us a heads up, we can get your logo on it, put your cause, your organization on there. If not, we can do just have some general ones made for you and give you those. So that all they do when they buy this from me is they call us, they schedule their first workout, and then we take it from there. So pretty simple. You can implement this tomorrow if you needed to. So very quick. The other thing that we could do is a charity workout. So the charity workout is great for a group or organization where you have a lot of supporters, but maybe not a lot of people that would be willing to go out and sell these gift cards for you, right? So, you know, you would use some of your resources, your contact list, and we would set up a workout design kind of themed around your organization if possible. And it'll be something fun that everybody can do, and we can set up some kind of donation at the door. We'll let our members know about it, and just trying to get enough, you know, a bunch of people there and just make it a really cool, awesome event for everybody and raise some money for you. So let us know if you were interested in either one of those options, and we'll see how we can make it happen and raise some funds for you guys.